You know, this, we've had lots of testimony on both sides. And you know, I don't want to pit neighbor against neighbor either. But for me, I look at private property rights of the people that these are going to go on, and a lot of different things. But I also look at the interest of the county. The county stands to make from $106 million to $238 million. That's the kind of project, that's the reason we don't pay income tax in the state of Wyoming. These kind of projects.